Good morning, dear students. You know that this is your class 5th book. We are reading the chapter number 14, When the Earth Shook. And in this part of the chapter, we will read about whose help will be needed while earthquake and how they help to us. So, first of all, the military people help is needed. They help to rescue the people trapped in rubbles. Then the doctors and nurses, they provide medicines and the treatments. Then the scientists, they help to find out the areas where there are more chances of earthquake. Then the architects, they design earthquake proof houses. Then the government and non-government organization, they provide required help. So these were the people whose help will be needed, and in this way they do their work. Then here we will read about what should be done during an earthquake. So first of all, run outside of the building on an open ground. The second, stay away from glass, window, door, walls, furniture or anything that could fall and cause damage. Next, take shelter under a strong table or hold the legs of the table tightly until the shaking of the ground stops. So this was the cautions that the people should follow during an earthquake. Now here we will read what is the reason for earthquake. Here is written the tectonic plate. So in this part we will read about the tectonic plate. So dear students, you know that there is too much deep under the earth, under the surface of our earth. The earth is divided into many plates. Means under the earth, too much deep under the earth is divided, the surface of the earth is divided into many plates. And we cannot see that from outside. It is called the tectonic plates. And when these plates move or collide, the earth also move, and then the earthquake comes. And you know the tectonic, what are the tectonic plates? You are watching these orange lines. You are watching these orange lines. These orange lines are passing through the countries. And you know that which country has this boundary of the tectonic plate. There are so many chances for the earthquake. And you know that this is our India, and there is a tectonic plate is also passing through the upper surface of our country, and that is why there is many chances of earthquake in Assam and Sikkim. And generally you know that one or two times in a year there is an earthquake. So dear students, it was the complete explanation of the chapter. In this chapter we discussed that the earthquake is a natural disaster, and what is the reason of the earthquake, and how can we escape ourselves from the during earthquake. So try to listen and understand properly. Good day.